兄姐妹好。
Brothers and sisters, peace.
在我们唱这首诗歌之前，请听，我为你们读几节圣经节。
So before we sing the song, I'm going to share with you a few verses.
你知道我们要一直要高举主的十字架。
We know that we always want to lift up the cross of Christ.
这个十字架的题目是我们永远的题目。
The focus of the cross is also our focus.
在诗篇二十二篇
，In Psalms 22,
九到十八节
，Verses 9 to 18,
讲到主耶稣为我们钉十字架的情景。
It talks about the scenario of Christ dying on the cross for us.
请听我读。
Please listen.
听，但你是叫我出母腹的。我在母怀里，你就使我有依靠的心。
Yes. But thou art he that took me out of the womb. Thou did make me hope when I was upon my mother's breast.
我自出母胎就被交在你手里。
I was cast upon thee from the womb. Thou art my God from my mother's belly.
从我母亲生我，你就是我的神。求你不要远离我，因为你。因为急难临近了，没有人帮助我。
Be not far from me, for trouble is near, for there is none to help.
十二节，有许多公牛围绕我，巴山大力的公牛四面围住我。
Many bulls have compassed me, strong bulls of Bashan has beset me round.
他们向我张口，好像抓撕吼叫的狮子。
They gap upon me with their mouth.As a ravening and a roaring lion,
我如水被倒出来，我的骨头都脱了节，我心在我里面如蜡融化。
I was poured out like water, and all my bones are out of joint. My heart is like wax; it is melted in the midst of my bowels.
我的精力枯干，如同瓦片，我的舌头贴在我牙床上。你将我安置在死地的尘土中。
My strength is dry up like a potsherd, and my tongue cleaves to my jaws. And thou hast brought me into the dust of death.
犬类围着我，恶党环绕我，他们扎了我的手，我的脚。
For dogs have compassed me, the assembly of the wicked have enclosed me. They pierced my hands and my feet.
我的骨头我都能数过，他们瞪着眼看我。
I may tell all my bones, they look and stare upon me.
他们分我的外衣，为我的里衣占旧。
They cast my garments among them and cast lots upon my vesture.
这只是主耶稣被钉在十字架上的时候的一个情景。
This is a scenario that when Christ was nailed to the cross.
是他的。他里面的感受
This is his inner feeling.
那他在被钉十字架之前有三年半的时间在传道。
So before he was nailed to the cross, he spent three and a half years preaching the gospel.
他经历了许多的孤独。
He went through many times of loneliness.
他说，湖里有洞，天空的飞鸟有窝，人子没有枕首的地方。
Says,Foxes have holes, birds have nests, birds in the air have nests, but the Son of Man do not have a place to lay down his head.
他经历了许多的孤独，自己被到旷野被试探。
He went through many periods of loneliness, and he was sent to the wilderness to be tested.
在旷野又为我们独自的祷告。
In the wilderness, he prayed alone for us.
在上十字架前
，Before he went to the cross，
他到克西马尼园最后的祷告
，The last prayer in the Garden of Gethsemane，
他都是独自承担的。
And again he was alone praying for us。
他祷告的时候，圣经说汗滴下如血。
When he prayed, the Bible said that his sweat was like blood.
这一切都是为了我们的罪。
All these are for our sins.
让我们一起来沉思 思想他对我们的爱。
So let's think about the love, his love for us.
Woo!